Sometimes little thoughts cross my mind. Sometimes I wonder why. And sometimes I just forget about. I like to think that I have a free mind. I like to think that no one can control my mind. But sometimes I just call myself stuck. Because of someone's thought about what someone said. And then I wonder if someone can control my mind or I'm just a prisoner of my own thoughts. Sometimes little thoughts cross my mind. I don't know why it's sudden. Sometimes it doesn't even make sense. Like a dream that I can't remember. Like a puzzle with missing pieces. I'd like to know why. Why these smallest thoughts are so important. Or why my brain gives so much importance to them. If it doesn't make sense. Why it disturbs me so much. It doesn't make sense. And then I wonder if there's a higher power controlling them. Controlling what goes through my mind. It's weird to think I can be controlled that easy. Yes, my mind is an unknown place, a mysterious space that even I can't understand. So I call myself really often lost in thoughts, lost in a maze without the answers to all my meaningless questions.